would be even cooler if it had motion sensors built in, and at random intervals down this path, really weird noises would play over speakers.